up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and I will follow too.
One more time.
Follow me where I go, what I do and who I know. Make it part of you to be a part of me. Follow me up and down, all the way and all around. Take my hand and I will follow too. Take my hand and I will follow too.
Well, I'll tell you, we were at the University of New Hampshire in the late 1950s when folk music a la the Kingston Trio in particular really broke, and it swept us all up. We all had an interest to begin with in this type of music, but all of a sudden there was an interest generally across the country, and we just picked up on it, and we've been riding that wave, and it's still going.
In 1972, we were members of a large group of 9 people called the Hillside Singers, and we recorded the Coca-Cola song. We did. I'd like to teach the world to sing.
I'd like to build the world a home and furnish it with love. Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow-white turtle doves. I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony. I'd like to hold it in my arms and keep it company. I'd like to see the world for once, all standing hand in hand, and hear them echo through the hills for peace throughout the land. It's the real thing, what the world wants today. That's the way it'll stay, with the real thing.
That's the chorus, try it again.
It's the real thing.
You get it.
What the world wants today,
that's the way it'll stay.
That's the way it'll stay,
with the real thing.
With the real thing. I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect harmony.
Perfect harmony.
A song of peace that echoes on and never goes away. Put your hand in my hand, let's begin today. With your hand in my hand, help me find a way. I'd like to see the world for once, all standing hand in hand.
Clap your hands
and hear them echo through the hills for peace throughout the land. I'd like to teach the world to sing in perfect
harmony,
a song of peace that echoes on and never goes away. It's the real thing, what the world wants today.
That's the way it'll stay.
That's the way it'll stay. The way it'll stay,
with the real thing,
with the real peace and love. Oh, yeah.
Before I introduce this next act, I thought I'd tell you a little bit about some of my travels. But I'm traveling. I just finished a wonderful tour of the Antarctica. No, I did, with my wife. 6 days and no nights. And I'll tell you, it is wonderful. Then we went down to the Canary Islands. Anybody ever been to the Canary Islands? You know there's no canaries on the Canary Islands? This is history. No canaries on the Canary. Then we went to the Virgin Islands. There's no canaries there either. Weird. Okay. Here's a wonderful group who started in Seattle, BS. That's before Starbucks. And they've been great. They're still fantastic. Ladies and gentlemen, the Brothers Four.
I have been a rover, I have been a bold deceiver, a vow to make me living with me pistol and me rapier. I don't know what I stole, but would make a pretty penny. Then I lost it all to me darling sporting Jenny.
My musheringum durum da, whack Paul the daddy-o, whack Paul the daddy-o, there's a whiskey in the jar.
Colonel Farrell up on Gilgaram out, took the gold to Ginny just to help me with the count. Ginny called the guards and I never saw that many. I almost lost my freedom to my darling sport Ginny.
I'm ushering him during whack Paul the daddy-o, whack Paul the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar.
I'd like to find me brother, he's the one who's in the army. I don't know where he's stationed, be it Cork or in Killarney. Together we'll go roaming through the mountains of Kilkenny. I swear he'll treat me fairer than me darling sporting Jenny.
Musherigam derum da, whack Paul the daddy-o, whack Paul the daddy-o, there's a whiskey in the jar.
Was early in the morning at the barracks of Killarney. Me brother took his leave, but he didn't tell the army. Our horses, they were speedy, was all over but the shouting.
Now we went for Farrell upon Gilgaram Mountain. A mushering under him down. Whack, fall the daddy-o, whack, fall the daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. There's a whiskey in the jar.
You know, none of this would happen without all of the volunteers, the enthusiasm from all the WFMA volunteers. Thank you, guys. And Mr. Dick Sherry right over there. Thank you, Dick.
Without Dick Sherry, this doesn't happen, right?
We're glad Ronnie Shell is here, too. It's great to see Ronnie. We just want to remind you quickly of names and faces here of our group in case you brought old album covers. The ones with the pictures of our sons on them. You know those, Rob. Over here, living in Seattle now, born in Minnesota, from Minneapolis, say hello to Mr. Mark Pearson on the far left. From the fabulous city of Minot, North Dakota,
No, why not?
He plays the mandolin, he plays the six string. This is Terry Lauber right here. Say hello to Terry. And here he is from a little town. I just love saying the name of this town. He comes from a little Indian town in Washington State. It's called Wenatchee.
Wenatchee.
Right. You know where Wenatchee is?
The apple capital of the world.
It's the what?
Apple capital of the world.
Big damn deal.
Yeah.
We sometimes like to say this is the original Greenfields guitar. It actually is. And this is the original Mr. John Payne right here. Say hello. I want to say thanks. Mary, you're in the house. Thanks for letting us use the bass this week. My name is Bob Flick, and once again, thank you all for letting us be here with you.
A time to be courting a girl of your own.
'Twas so good to be young then, to be close to the earth, and to stand by your wife at the
filled with memories for us. This is just fabulous. We're seeing people we haven't seen for a long, long time. We're seeing performers and singers and players that we haven't seen for a while. This is that's like a once-in-a-lifetime deal. This is great. Great for all of us to experience it.
This train don't carry the gamblers of this train. This train don't carry the gamblers of this train. This train don't Crapshooters, not our midnight rambler. This train don't carry no gamblers of this train.
This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train is bound for glory, don't carry nothing but the righteous and the holy. This train is bound for glory, this train. This train.
mighty good road.
The Rockaway Line is the road to ride. The Rockaway Line is a mighty good road. And if you want to ride, I got a straddle like a fly. And get your ticket at the station on the Rockaway Line.
ABC, WXYZ, that cat's in the couple, but he don't see.
The Rockaway Line is a mighty good road. The Rockaway Line is a road to ride. The Rockaway Line is a mighty good road. And if you want to ride, I got to straddle like a fly to get your ticket at the station on the Rockaway Line.
Yes, if you want
to ride, I got to straddle like a fly to get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island Line.
Magic night. We thank you all for being here. We're going to do just a couple of tunes before the Kingston Trio comes out.
Just so that you will know, because I know you see at least one strange face up here, we do have, as you obviously can see, both Rick and Bill from the Limelighters. Oh, on the far left, Mark Pearson from the Brothers Four. And there's two strange faces, maybe. David Peel used to play with Bob Shane about 30 years ago in a group called the Shane Gang. So David, part of this family. And as all of us are members of the Kingston Trio family in a musical way, one of my dearest friends in the whole world, who is a musician extraordinaire in New York City, and is leading the cause for the new country wave of music up there, Mr. Buddy Woodward. Mike.
One of the most amazing bass players I've ever met, Mr. Paul Gabrielson.